a question which a friend of mine asked. He is a Shia Muslim. He married about 18 years ago to an English girl. He married to an English girl 18 years ago.
Shia Muslim.
Shia Muslim, that's right. And the marriage took place in a registry office. He has been told by his community leaders that he is living in sin. He asked me, what's the view of your community on this?
The ceremonization of marriage, according to Islam, is not as limited as most of the Maulvis believe. The fact is that when non-Muslims become Muslims, their marriage is not repeated, and their children are always taken in as legitimate. So if the marriage ceremony held according to their own custom was not legitimate, how could their children be considered legitimate by Islam? So it is totally an erroneous, false idea. What Islam requires is that a regular marriage ceremony should be held in accordance with the local customs or the customs of a people. And if that is not a crime according to the social order in which that marriage is ceremonized, then it is not a crime from any religious point of view either. So, but those who are already Muslims and know a better way and a definite form of ceremonization, if they intentionally ignore it through an inferior system, and knowing that Islam requires this, that is in itself a crime, but of a smaller order, which will not affect the effect of marriage, which will remain valid.